So strong, but how? I am a Snezhnayan diplomat. You know what happens if you lay a finger on me. I swear, if you strike me, I will make sure... The Fatui will make sure that your precious Inazuma... Stop! I order you! And you! Filthy rats! All of you!
You are the enemy of eternity. But as the victor, I acknowledge your honor. Therefore, I shall allow you to leave Tenshukaku alive.
The Raiden Shogun isn't gonna let us off just like that, right? Oh, the air feels suffocating. It must be the Raiden Shogun's almightiness! One strike from the Shogun and now Senora is gone! She got what she deserved, but Paimon still can't help but feel upset! Why are they doing it? Why are the Harbingers collecting all the no-seeds? Traveler, you got a headache? Chin up! Let's get out of this place! Paimon feels... unsettled. Also, when the Shogun executed Senora with the Musou no Hitotachi, it was unbelievably powerful. It seems impossible to defend against. And if so, we've got no hope whatsoever of defeating her in combat. So, to recap, Yaimiko wants us to go back inside the plane of Yudaimiya by the statue of the Omnipresent God. Oh, but we'll be like lambs to the slaughter, won't we? Oh, maybe we could put this plan on hold for a while? There's the sound of electro-zapping in the air. Paimon can barely breathe. Traveler, are you okay? You're so silent! Sounds like there's a lot of noise coming from outside Tenshikaku. Has a fight broken out or something? Oh, the guards seem really nervous. Well, let's go see what the situation is, shall we?
There will always be those who dare to brave the lightning's glow.
Attack!
So we meet again.